you know, my round is a lot better today. I ended up 2 under, had an eagle, 2 birdies out there. It was a lot of fun, and you know, just had a really good time and enjoyed myself. Well, if I was anywhere else, I would probably go and relax, but I might try and go down to the city since it's so early in the day. My favorite Korean food, honestly, is kimchi jjigae. It's not what you wear, it's how you wear it, so I don't know. This is a clothing line from Jamie Sadock, and just started wearing it this year, and I really think that it embodies who I am as a person. It's bright, it's loud, it's funky, you know, and it makes me feel like me. I think it's a misguided conception that these girls are quiet and shy and this and that, you know, because when you actually go inside the ropes and talk with them, you know, they're fantastic, they're sweet, they're, you know, funny, and you know, it's you know, what if you were stuck in Somalia? I mean, you wouldn't be able to, you'd be a little bit reserved towards speaking out, you know, because it's a different country.